I'm Curtis Sliwa, founder and president of the Guardian Angels, and I'd like to invite all of you to attend a very important town hall meeting that is being hosted by the Guardian Angels of Brentwood and Central Islip and their chapter leader, Obi. What they are doing is inviting the county legislator, Martinez, and yours truly, me, Curtis Sliwa, to come and to speak to the residents, not just of Brentwood and Central Islip, but all of Suffolk, all of Nassau County, that has to wrestle with this growing menace of MS-13 and 18th Street and these other gangs that have emerged to put a stranglehold on the immigrant community, especially in Suffolk County, especially in Nassau County. Now, we're in the forefront of fighting the growth of MS-13 right in Brentwood and Central Islip. But we're also doing that in Huntington Station and in Riverhead and in Hempstead. And we need all people out there who dare to care to join us, because we're going to be launching new Guardian Angel patrols to thwart the growth. We're going to be starting Guardian Angel watch programs for those who can't necessarily walk the streets but can be vigilant. And we're going to be starting a whole group of Guardian Angel Junior Angel programs to keep young children in the immigrant community out of harm's way, because it's those children that MS-13 and 18th Street want to snatch up and recruit. So you have an opportunity to come to the Brentwood Library Auditorium this Thursday, May 25th, 6 p.m., to hear a presentation of the Suffolk County Legislator Martinez, and then followed by me, yours truly, Curtis Lee. I should be getting there for about 7:15, 7:30 after I finish the show here at WABC. But we will be able to sit down and we will be able to come up with a plan. The plan that Bologna, the county executive, has failed to deliver. Cuomo has failed to deliver. And the attorney general has failed to deliver. How to smash MS-13 and eliminate them as a menace to society for the people of Long Island.